We got a good look at Brayden Schenn's injury in the last shift. He comes in, he hits Zubrus. It is the skate that comes up right there.
Oh, wow.
Kicks him across the stomach. He goes to the bench, and they're just taking a look at him on the bench. Doesn't look like he needs stitches. They're just stopping the bleeding, put some salve on it, make sure he doesn't get any infection. And he's right back on the bench, ready to go. That's hockey, folks.